Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. In this video we are going to see how to make lemon tea. So let's go. Take 3 teaspoons of sugar, 1 teaspoon of tea powder, 1 lemon, some mint leaves and some lemon leaves. Now let's take a jar and add 1.5 cup of water into it. This will basically serve 2 to 3 people. Now put on the gas. And once the water starts boiling, we can add the tea powder into it. In goes the tea powder. After a slight boil, add sugar. And now add the lemon leaves and the mint leaves. Now we will nicely boil it for 2 to 3 minutes so that all the flavor in the pudina leaves and the lemon leaves will go into the tea. Now let's squeeze some lemon juice into a glass. Add some chopped lemon leaves just to add more flavor. Now let's strain the tea. Yes, and we are done.